There are lots of ways to add recipients to an email invitation, and you can add anywhere from 1 to 10,000 recipients to a single email message. Let's learn how. If you don't need to add that many people, adding them manually may be your best bet. Just type each email and press enter. Easy. If you'd rather copy and paste your recipients from a list, just make sure to add each person in their own line. To add custom information to each recipient, such as their name, make sure the email is first, followed by the first name, last name, and any additional data you'd like to add, like age. If you copy and paste from a spreadsheet, we'll format the list for you. Otherwise, you need to separate each piece of data with a comma. When you start creating your message, you can use that custom data to personalize your message even more. When you need to add a lot of people, you probably don't want to add them all individually. A better option is to import a spreadsheet. To get started, first make sure your spreadsheet is formatted properly. In the first column, put each email address on its own row. If you have custom info for your contacts, add the first name on the next column, followed by the last name, and then any custom data after that. Then save your spreadsheet as a CSV. To import that file into SurveyMonkey, click Add Recipients, then CSV file. Now all you have to do is find your file and add it in. You can change the name of your group as well to make things more manageable for the future. When you're ready, click Add to finish up. If you're told that some contacts have been removed or couldn't be added, it's likely that they opted out or their email bounced. A good way to figure out which emails are bounced or opted out is to click your username and click Contacts. Now click Bounced or Opted Out to view those contacts. SurveyMonkey integrates with email clients and LinkedIn, so you can import your existing contacts directly. Just click Add Recipients to see if your email client is there. Then click on your email client and follow the steps to connect to your account. We'll add all the contacts from your email client. Name your group and you're ready to go. If you've added contacts to SurveyMonkey before, you can quickly add a group of recipients as well. Click Add Recipients again and choose Contacts. Choose a group of contacts and you're all done. Now you can start writing your email.